answer. All right, Melon, what would you share with a business that's on the fence about hosting interns? What is the benefit for them in your view?
Yeah, well, I think one thing that we definitely will bring to any business is just a fresh perspective, looking at any challenges that your business is facing from a new angle, from an angle of a student in school, a student coming out of school, and I think that'll help address those challenges in a new creative way to enhance what your business is doing already. And I also think I've read up on some of the stats about this, but there's a lot of interns actually become hired with that business after the internship. So whether or not that's the path that your business wants to take, it's definitely. There's a lot of opportunities that an intern can open up in that way, and there's a lot of flexibility with it to make of that internship what the student is looking for, what the business is looking for, and I think that ability to go these different routes and to make a